On June 9th, a mama bear and her cub were resting when something incredible took them by surprise. Unfortunately, many of Svalbard's glaciers have begun to melt faster than usual since 1980 due to global warming, making these kind of scenes more common with each passing day. After the ice mountain collapsed, the bears continued to rest in the snow, oblivious to anything happening around them.